Hi, and welcome to Taro Movies. This time, I would like to show you some of my favorite outdoor equipment. Thanks for joining me. I carry mostly four of those 110-liter rubbish bags with me. They are quite small, easy to carry, they don't take much space in your backpack, and they are quite cheap. The most common application for it is to use it as a rain cover. Will protect you quite well, and with a second rubbish bag you can also protect your head and your backpack. If you want to build a camp on rainy days under very wet conditions, it's quite easy to cover your whole equipment with one of those rubbish bags. If you put two rubbish bags together and connect them, filling up with leaves, you can also use it as a sleeping bag. But please remember, the plastic material doesn't breathe, so it's gonna be quite wet inside. And with some luck, you can make a raft out of it and cross the water. Four rubbish bags are even big enough to make a quick shelter out of it. This is my idea about a quick shelter in an emergency. It looks not very nice, but it will do the job. And my friend Felix from the YouTube channel Taschenmesserbuch is using a plastic bag as a bellows for forging a survival knife. And on a wet snowy day, I was making a roof out of it to have a nice fire and a good time out there. And at the end, you can use the rubbish bag to clean up your camp, take your rubbish with you, and take care to nature. I hope you like my ideas and will join Taro Movies the next time again. Tschüss, ciao, and bye bye.